Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This video is not gonna be about Ubuntu or Linux. I know. Will you ever forgive me? Anyway, okay, I am just gonna show you the new YouTube layout. And of course, I'll have a link where you can try the new layout in my description. My doobly doo. But yeah, here we are with the new layout. It's called Cosmic Panda, I believe, yeah. So as you see, the front page hasn't changed very much. Only this logo, YouTube logo, the search bar, and you know, the top of the website. So if we go to my channel, you'll see the channel has changed a lot. Completely new layout, actually. So as you see right here, I have my newest videos right there. I have my featured channels right here on the right side, and I have my videos, my uploads, my playlist, and I have description right here. And right here you can see my total videos, my subscribers, and my video views. So that's just how it's gonna look in the future. I know, kinda weird, right? So if we go to videos, you will see my uploads right here. Now tell me, guys, if you're gonna try this new layout, tell me if you will be able to see my own playlist here, you know, my own playlist that I have created with Creedence Clearwater Revival, fuck yeah, and Me vs Hero. Tell me if you guys will be able to see those. I believe you will only be able to see my uploads. Anyway, we can go to expanded view and you will just see my videos in expanded view, basically. Anyway, we can go to community and you will see my recent stuff, the things I've done, basically. And we can click view comments. Now this is my channel comments, so if you wanna post a channel or a comment on my channel, just go to community and right here in this corner, I believe it says view comments, yep. And you just blah, blah 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 and say post comment. Okay, I'm not gonna post that. But yeah, it's kind of weird, but it's okay. Now if we go to template, you know, edit channel, right here you will see template. We have this creator, the blogger, the network, and everything. So if we go to creator, you will see nothing but my latest video, my newest video, and you will see my uploads, my playlist. Okay, I like to have this blogger right here where you see a lot of videos. That is kinda handy, I think. We have this network where you will be able to see my latest video and my featured channels right here. And we have everything. It's showing my latest video and my playlist, my uploads, and the featured channels right here. But I like to have it at this blogger thing because I think it's more simple, I guess. Okay, so now I want to have branding. Now branding, you can change your avatar. You know, I have the avatar of myself, the Ubuntu Help Guy one, and you can change your background, and that's all you can do right now. So that's a good thing, because it's been more simple. So I like that a lot. So you can go to right here. It says settings and info, and that's just my title of my channel. You know, sharing data is community, I have my description, my channel tags, and my visibility. So that's pretty simple. So now I want to go to this video, my latest video. Okay, so as you see, this is the new layout you're gonna see when you watch videos, basically. You have my videos here, okay. You have suggested videos, you can see videos from, you know, suggested videos, basically, I guess. yeah, let's go back to comments. You can go to previous video, and you can go to the next video. Like and the dislike is the same, nothing new. Oh, right, the description is over here on the right side. So that's pretty cool. You can now choose between 4 different sizes on the video. So if I want to have it a little bit bigger, I can click that. And I can click that, and full screen. Okay. So actually, a cool thing I want to show you right now is if I'm watching a video, and I go to my channel, it will still be playing up here, and it says resume watching. Now, this is only working in Google Chrome. I don't know why. I don't know if that's gonna be fixed in the future, but. Right now it's only working in Google Chrome, and I want to show you guys. Go to my latest video. Okay, and I go back to my channel. And I will not be able to see the resume video right here. So I guess if you are using Google Chrome, thumbs up. So I can click resume watching. And I, of course, have a little playlist here. I can also close it if I don't want to have it. So I can click upload right here. Nothing new about that. So yeah, as I said before, the front page hasn't changed very much. Actually, nothing has changed on the front page. But yeah, the channel layout you're gonna have is this. So leave a comment on your thoughts about this. What do you think? I know this is only in beta right now, but yeah guys, so this was my video. Nothing really about Linux, but anyway, just wanted to show you guys this really quick. Leave a comment on your thoughts about this. Yeah, and go ahead, try it out. I have a link in my doobly-doo if you want to try it out. So yeah, have a nice day, and I'll catch you guys laters.